Ah, let's eat, did you say? So it's not a drink. You just blew the string. You just fucking blew everything.
When did you have a drink last time?
I don't know. That's a fucking personal question. I haven't drank alcohol like in 6 months. Probably more even.
Probably.
Yeah, I'm not a huge alcohol drinker. Oh yeah, fuck yeah. But before we go any further, subscribe, hit the bell notification button. Also like the video, comment down below what is something you would like to see me eat. And also, share the video. Share the video to somebody you haven't talked in a while, like let's say during COVID. Share the video to that guy. Or whoever, whomever, whatever. But without further fucking ado, I'm stalling, as always. Kinda scared what it could be underneath here. But let's go. Let's not be a baby. Let's not be a baby. Oh! Raisins! So we have green and red grapes. I don't have... My producer just fucking flew away.
You know grapes.
Yeah, of course I know grapes, but I have an actual serious question about this. What are the difference between these two? I've never known that.
The color, and you will also see shortly that the taste is also different.
All right, but
it's called a dark grape.
So we're gonna try the what dark grape? All right, let's cut a grape in half. I don't know. This is blasphemous, probably, but this is half a red grape or dark grape. Or what the fuck you want to call this? So this is what raisins are made of.
I don't think you like it. Do you like it?
As a matter of fact, as we all remember, it's been a long time already in the series, but as we remember the Royal Gala episode, I criticized the apple for losing its taste and juiciness really quickly. Well, this was technically the better version of an apple. The skin tasted the same as the Royal Gala. It had more flavor and more juice. Like it was more moist. And I think this was really nice. I'm gonna rate the red one an 8. I'm getting better with the texture because the texture was a little bit iffy, if you will. But I'm getting better with it. So, the green one. This is kind of bland.
Yeah, you taste the difference, right?
Yeah, there's a huge difference in flavor. The red one is way, way better. The red one was 8. So the green... So the green one is going to be 5.5. The texture is almost identical. The red one's skin tasted better than the green one's skin. And the green one was just bland. These weren't that bad. I could eat them. And, well, I don't know. Would I eat them? That's a completely different question. I could eat them, but would I? Probably not. I think there's better snacks than this. But then again, I'm a fat fuck. I need to lose some weight, so maybe I should eat some grapes. As always, keep recommending things in the comments. I love you guys. See you guys on the next one.